I have an item here that's a closeout item, okay? As you know, I'm liquidating everything that's in my Judaica store online, the talitman.com, the shofar.net, or in Spanish, elshofar.net. This is a number 70 wool Lurex talus, okay? Lurex, why? Because it has the metallic stripes on it. This one is a gold metallic, as you can see the gold metallic on here. You can see the gold metallic in here also. It's a beautiful, beautiful talus, never worn. Brand spanking new, still in the package. You can see it is kosher. It's also, you can see the, this is where the tahelas were, okay, in this packaging. So it's proof that it's, you know, it has a certification on there. And we leave that on the bag, you know, so people can see that it was used, you know, with strings that are kosher. Okay, this talus is a beautiful talus. It comes tied in blue tahelas. And the yad, the Avodas Yad, thick strings, okay, wool strings, and these are tied in Ashkenaz fashion. And let me just get, I'm not going to open it up completely because I don't want to, you know, mess up the fold, okay. These are the corners, you know, very nice, you know, with the blue, with the gold stripe, and the braha, okay, which is the neck band. It's also done in the Hebrew cursive letters, okay. Which is, you know, the standard bracha that you would recite before donning the talit. You know, the Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Hasher Kedashinu B'Mitzvotav Yitzvanu Leitatev Bazitit. Okay, so this is generally this size is generally worn by someone who's tall, you know, 6 feet tall and above, 6 foot two. If you're 5 foot ten, 5 foot nine, you can still have it. You know, you can still wear it. And like I said, it's large enough so this way you cover yourself completely in the talus, okay? Which gives me you know, like the bazitzit, which are you're gonna wrap yourselves or envelop yourself completely in the talus. So I had the price of $110. You cannot find this anywhere. This in the store goes for about $229 with the strings. I'm selling at $110. That is my cost plus shipping, of course. Okay, because I am liquidating everything, you know, from my website, except the shofars. Everything else is selling, okay? You have kippot, I have mezuzot, I have menorahs, I have some glass menorahs also, you know, Hanukkah menorahs, floating wicks, you know, candle holders. I have some brie kippah, you know, for a small baby. We also have shofar stands, shofar bags, everything you can imagine that you would find in a Judaica, except books, okay? I have some sidurim also. Anyway, get in contact with me. I'm going to post this on Facebook, obviously, because I want you to look at it. And send me an email. Go to the website, theshofar.net or thetalitman.com, and send me an email. If you want this, and you can, I can take Visa, MasterCard, PayPal, and such, and we'll send it out to you, okay? Kol tov, all the best. Hope to hear from you soon.